In today's video, I want to show you exactly how to mark all your emails as read in Gmail. I'll start with the manual way first, and then I'll show you an automated way as well that's going to be really useful. I also recently posted a video on how to clean up your entire email inbox, so make sure you check that out after watching this video. Now, a quick way to do this manually inside of Gmail is by clicking inbox, selecting all the emails you see, then select the three dots here and choose mark as read. This will mark all the selected emails as read. Now, the problem with this is it's obviously a manual process, so you have to keep doing this all the time as emails come in. So all future emails will have to repeat this process. So you may want to automate this process by creating Gmail filter rules. This does require a bit of time, but I do have a dedicated video that I'll link below in the description that will walk you through creating Gmail filter rules. Clean email is another really useful solution that really speeds up this process, especially with automations. One of the best ways to mark future emails as read is by using the mute sender option. Let me show you exactly how this works from scratch. To use clean email, go to app.clean.email, sign in with your Gmail email account, and here, to mute someone, all you have to do is go to the senders tab, choose a specific sender that you want to mute, and here you could just press mute to mute that sender. If you mute a sender, what happens is clean email continues to deliver the sender's future messages to your inbox, but they will be automatically marked as read when they get received. So you don't have to actually do this manually, right? So they won't ever appear as a new message. They will be marked as read. Now, let's say you want to create a more custom email rule. For example, let's say mark all future messages from a chosen sender that has the label unread, but it's also older than 3 weeks. You want to mark those as read. Clean email lets you do that with filters, and that's going to be really useful to automate this process too. So all you have to do is click your inbox, again, select the sender here, but this time you want to go ahead and create a rule right over here. And you could go ahead and press edit here. So here is the sender's email. You could add other senders here as well. I want to select all unread messages, and I want to select messages that are older than a certain period of time, 3 weeks in this case. So I could go ahead and change that to 3 weeks. By default, it was older than 6 months, and you have other options available. And for your action, right over here, you have an option for marking them as read. This will create this rule. So you could also name the rule up here if you like. I'm going to name it mark as read, and then you could go ahead and create that rule. So now anytime I get social media messages from this platform, they will automatically be marked as read as long as they're older than 3 weeks. Now you could try out clean email completely for free. You could sign up using the link in the description. And if you like it and you want to subscribe, there's also another link with a 10% discount applied to any of the plans that are available. And it's really that easy to mark emails as read in Gmail, and I hope you found this video useful. Make sure you subscribe to this channel, hit the bell icon so you don't miss the next video, and I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.